And how long did it take before he started to ask for money?
That was probably 8 months or so. She ended up giving him $350,000.
Whoa.
And I didn't realize it was $350,000 until after she died. We got a hold of her phone and we went through all the text messages and all the lies she told. We thought that were lies. We confirmed that it was all lies. The lies, just like a drug addict would lie to their family. It just gets so ugly. These victims turn into people that you don't recognize anymore.